All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Death Stranding. My name is Ripping from the Sky, and let's continue. So, after checking my mail, I think this is what we have to do to get across the tar belt. Analyzing tar samples. Let's see, umbilical cord found. Yada, yada, yada. It says it's a two-way street, which means that matter sent to that world could theoretically return through the tar. Building swallowed whole by tar to miraculously rise from its depths at a later date, looking exactly as they did when they were lost. Which is intriguing, don't you think? If tar is a gateway to the past it has consumed, then maybe it could be manipulated into regurgitating its old meals. Huh. Let's try it.
I would have ever thought of that. Well done, Sam. But you out there giving it your all, there's hope for us yet.
was the way to do it. I got my mic was beat it. I was talking the whole time. Is that it? Did we do it right? Okay, yeah. I think it was. We're about to find out.
You don't want to scare the poor girl away, do you? She's in there. I can smell her. Of course, I wouldn't have known for sure if it wasn't for you and your wonderful network. Bless your heart. Thank you kindly.
Careful.
Contents are fragile. Like the world and everything in it. Me, I'm no exception. I'm not the only one wearing masks either. There's your boss man. And that woman. And, oh, let's not forget little old you.
Okay, it's okay. I know it ain't easy wearing a mask all the time. Now the mask can come off, right? Hey. You remember this?
Nope. Poor, sweet Amelie. She's holed up in the beach nearby. Tell you what say we make it a race? Hmm? Whoever wins gets to usher in the end of days. Nothing like the eve of extinction bring focus to the mind. Makes folks honest. There'll be no need for masks soon. But I wonder, when you look death in her eye, will you blink?
Now we didn't encounter Higgs again.
Still with me, Sam?
Lost my cargo.
Our way forward. Our way to save Emily is the same as always. Your first priority is to get the local distro center on the network. Until it's complete and everybody's connected, Higgs won't find it easy to get to Emily. She should be safe. So take your time and do it right.
Now eligible for the Lord have mercy. Hope somebody delivers it. That's all I can say. I'm okay. How to arrange it. So we don't need this. Oops. Get there first? Remote detonation grenade launcher. I guess like when they stick and then you can choose to detonate.
Regardless, the nationwide network will serve as your ticket home. Just bear in mind that by bringing Edge not online, you'll likely be revealing Emily's location to Higgs. You'll need to get to her before he does. Head to your private room and get your gear sorted. When you're ready to go, we'll give you what you need. Make sure not to leave the distro center without taking the order.
Sam? Are you there?
Amelie.
Can you hear me? Sam.
Over here, Amelie.
The network's nearly complete. Just one more knot to go. And then America will be whole again. Did I ever tell you my real name? I wanted to. It's Amerigo. After Amerigo Vespucci, the man who discovered the continent.
I thought it was Columbus.
Except Amerigo was full of it. He lied. America is a lie.
Amelie.
I'm on the beach, Sam. Our beach. The one where I was born. Higgs will never find me here. He can't. So don't worry. Get the last Cupid to Edgenaught City and finish what we started. I'll meet you in your room at the Distro Center when it's all over. There's something you need to know, Sam. I've kept things from you. Worn a mask for the longest time. Everything Higgs said about me is true. I could end it all. Us. Mankind. Extinction. That's what I am.
How does that even mean?
But it's not what I want to be. All I want is for you and me and everyone in this world to be whole. Sam. Promise you'll stop me. Don't let me end it all. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Amelie? Amelie?
Shower first.
EX grenade number 0.
Sam, check the terminal and pick up that order before you leave. You can't finish the job if you don't.
Hey,
This is it, Sam. Edge Nut City. The last piece of the puzzle. You'll need more than just a qubit to link this one up, though. You'll also be required to supply a network activation key. Anticipating terrorist interference, we held on to it for safekeeping. It's been sitting in that distro center gathering dust. Until now. Collect it at the terminal and take it to Edge Nut City. Luckily for us, the automated systems at the distro center there still seem to be operational. So once the key is entered, it should automatically interface with the backbone network. A word of caution, Sam. The activation key has a unique identifier. If anything happens to it, you can't just print a new one. It's one of a kind, irreplaceable. And for the love of all that's holy, don't lose it. And don't go breaking it either. You hear me, Sam? If ever there was a delivery not to fuck up, it's this one. We're all counting on you.
Remote detonation grenade launcher. Launches explosive projectiles. As you may have guessed. Can be used in conjunction with a variety of rounds depending on your needs. And yes, said rounds are indeed detonated remotely and at your discretion after firing.
Save.
Beginning defog keeping up.
Have a pleasant journey.
Defog keeping up. Defog keeping up.
Oh, that's great. More BTs.
Thank you.
Wow, what in the world? Skeleton level 3. Okay, stressed out.
No, 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 not yet.
Out of nowhere. Again? There's the other one. Oh.
DT Yes. DT Heaven.
Online. Of course, it'd be nice to use them things. Man, could you imagine the amount of materials you could fit in there?
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Here goes. Quadruple rocket launcher. Wow.
We've done it, Sam. The chiral network now spans the entire continent. Our nation is whole again. Reborn as the United Cities of America. If terrorists or whoever else strike at us now, even if they succeed in destroying a knot, the network will endure. Everything passes through the beach now, and the beach will keep us together. But we can't rest yet. You still have one more job to do, Sam. A new nation needs a new leader. And only one woman has what it takes to succeed, Bridget Strand. A woman destined from birth to inherit this legacy. Emily. She's out there, and she needs your help. Bring her home, Sam. And keep an eye out for Higgs. He could be zeroing in on her as we speak. Now that Edgenot City's linked up, she should be getting ready to head to your private room. So check yourself in and sit tight.
Sam, it's me. need to tell you something. I am the extinction entity.
What?
Increasing rapidly. Contact imminent.
All right, guys, I'm gonna stop it here for today. Thank you for joining me for this episode of Death Stranding. If you enjoyed the episode, do me a favor and drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Ring that bell so you don't miss an upload.